Should be a time to pause and look back Together today for that purpose, 100 years ago today, armistice was signed to complete the conflict in Europe that we know as World War I. 11 years later, to this day, at this place, it is said 8,000 people came here for the unveiling of the Civil War. This beautifully carved combat infantry, battle-ready, equipped, the statue began to solemn duty, keeping fresh in the memory of his enemy groups who made that supreme sacrifice in that war. Today we look back, bring forward, to keeping fresh in the memory of his enemy groups who made that sacrifice. Today, we look back and bring forward 53 names of men that we know who done that. It is an honor and a privilege that I now announce the unveiling and dedication of this entire monument so that these men's names will be forever remembered. Congratulations to the Grand Army of the Army and that the government for the relations of long side of the Americas. They have worked with us tirelessly and most appreciate the dedication and the donation of this entire monument.
Just like everybody else in here, with the VFMA, with our nation, and What day we have from June 27th through July 1st, the Vietnam Memorial Wall will be in Harrisonville, Missouri. It's a project that we're going to be working on for almost 2 years, and we got it done, so. It's going to be at the Family Center, out of the North End, out of the, we're going to call it the Grassy Wall. So please, we're looking for help, we're looking for volunteers. If anything you can do, anything you can offer, we're looking for all we can. So if they want to get in here, but it is on a school day.